run, Roach.
Something moved.
Slow now. Whoa. Lost your key, ma'am?
No, not me key. Me pan. It always sat there empty, this hut. That is, till the night afore the battle. A man arrived, walked right in like 'twere his own. Standing in the window, peering at the goings-on. He must have been. 'Cause next I knew, there he was, coming my way. So, I grabbed me pan. For protection, see? But he just asks all polite. Gran, got any birch bark by chance? Lilac berries or even a few coals? Nay, says I. And you must be right daft to pester folk at night with such foolery. I seems they're listening. Just staring at me pan like a magpie at a copper. Lend it to me, Gran. I'll give it back come morn. Baffled for what's he doing, frying in the dark. But I've got a soft heart, so I gave it to him.
Interesting. What happened then?
Afore dawn, another rode up to the hut. But come morn, only the first fella left. Locked the door, hopped on his horse, and that were all I saw of him, and me pan. Were old, black with soot, not worth much, I suppose. But I've no other. Will you help me, dearie? Bring an old widower pan. I could never break down that door myself. And in truth, I'm afeard to go in any road. Such a stench wafting out. Methinks the other fellow. Well, that he's lying there.
Never taken on a pan contract. Fine, I'll go in, look around. You should wait here, just in case. Explains the stench. His throat. He was garroted. And some old scars. Kind of soldier might have.
What's that, dearie?
Nothing, nothing. His throat. He was garroted. And some old scars. Kind of soldier might have.
But when I gab to myself, they say I'm going barmy.
Documents, almost entirely burnt. A few pieces still legible.
Found the pan, have ye?
priceless frying pan. Scrubbed clean. Looks like the mystery man didn't need the pan so much as the soot off it to make ink, write letters.
Found the pan, have you?
Here, your frying pan.
Mine? But mine were black with soot, and I could see myself in this sun if I wanted. But them years are past.
It was the soot the man needed. He scraped it off to make ink. Must have had an urgent letter to write. Urgently burned some other documents, too.
And the other fellow?
Dead. Round up a few boys and bury him outside the village. Deep, so the necrophages don't dig him up. And take my advice. Don't mention this to the Nilfgaardians.
Hang about! You've earned a token of thanks. Here, sonny, for the road.
Fry up a nice white fish for... or a pie!